that is epithelium tissue. Epithelium tissue form the outer layer of the skin and make the gland. Students, listen to me. It is a very thin membrane called basement membrane. And the types of epithelium tissues. Simple epithelium tissues. Stratified epithelium tissue. A simple epithelium tissue means single layer cell. And the stratified epithelium tissue means many layer of cell. And the simple epithelium tissue contains of four types. Okay? Contains of four types. The first type is squamous epithelium tissues. The first type is squamous epithelium tissue. The squamous epithelium tissue means a single layer cell and arranged edge to edge as a mosaic. That means mosaic and thin and a smooth membrane. And it is found in blood vessels, heart and kidney. And next we are going to see about second epithelium tissues. It is called cuboidal epithelium tissue. Cuboid in shapes and arranged